What's going on today, viewers? Welcome to Project Jake Plays. My name is Jake, and you're watching episode 7 of Project Arkham City. Hey, viewer, thank you for remembering to hit the subscribe button. I really appreciate it. And you're not going to be disappointed as long as you'd like to watch some guy say stupid stuff while playing PC games. That's pretty much what this is. But really, we have fun here. I think we have fun. I like to talk about stuff in my life. I really just ramble. But, I like to talk to you guys. If you want to leave a comment, let me know how your day's going. I'd really appreciate that. I like talking to you guys. I reply to every single comment. I don't have a huge viewer base, but you guys tell me you enjoy my videos. Makes me smile. It really does. But we're gonna play some Arkham City, and hopefully we're not gonna pull a subway incident where my cape is bugging out. Part of it is stuck to my body. There we go. New recruits this way! We're looking for police officers, if I remember correctly. Can I open that thing? 39 hostiles detected. 9 armed. Oh, there's a dead boy here. What? Is there a light bulb in his skeleton? What the heck? You know, I haven't seen any, like, riddles pop up on my screen. They still have those riddles, right? Right? They still have actual riddles? Is this lock thing to the left of these trophies? Like, you don't unlock the riddles, so you unlock all these things? Or these riddles? My riddles will be revealed to you when I decide you are ready for them. Okay, so those are the riddles. That's kind of not fun, but we'll do it eventually.
I could use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches that are out of reach.
Oh, it's cool that... I was wondering why I started with the remote-controlled batarang in this one. But it's really cool that they actually have more involvement in this series already. And not just me screwing around with them. Oh, what? Okay, well, the controls are inversed. I can't do inverse controls, man. How can I change that thing? What? View controls. Why do they have to inverse it? No. Do not inverse flight controls. Why does that make sense? Inverse controls are the bane of my existence. Oh my god. You don't even know how much that, like, triggered me. Why is this still inversed? What? I can't do this. What? I went all the way around? No, 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 no. Invert. Okay, I didn't even see that. I was just like, invert flight controls off. It must be fixed. And then there was this thing. Oh, that's better. Jesus. Oh, it's cool there's a laser pointer in front of you so you can aim it better, too. I don't know if you caught that. Good. Makes me happy. Dinosaur. If a riddle isn't a dinosaur type, I'm gonna be sad. I like dinosaurs. Ooh, this is creepy. That's gonna be a riddle. But I can't figure it out yet because they're locked. I'm gonna move my chair back. I just recorded episodes 42 and 43 of Minecraft, Project Minecraft. So I'm like real close to my desk. But when I play Batman, I use the controller and I can back up a bit. And we kick back. Oh, gladiator pit. I like the sound of this. As long as I don't have knives, I like the sound of it.
Help me!
Well, shoot. His monocle looks like the bottom of a beer bottle.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
Another one-armed man.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Noice.
Am I really?
Wow.
Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Can I just say how triggered I am that those guys' uniforms that say Arkham DOC do not have dots after the C, only after the D and the O? One of my biggest pet peeves is when people mess that up. Like, people on Facebook, they'll put, like, you know, like, S.O.S, and they don't put, like, a dot after the last S, for example. It's like, that's not how this works! You think the last letter is not an abbreviation? You think the last letter just doesn't need to have a period to show that it's been abbreviated? How did the developers of the game mess that up? That, like, makes it literally unplayable. Like, I'm so sorry. Some things I never get bothered about, I can be so chill. But I have those one things that just, like, make me freak out. Well, they're all down, so... I'm good until we get those knife guys, then I'm in for
trouble. You weren't supposed to do that, Batman.
Round two.
Oh, shoot.
You're forcing me to bring out the big guns.
Oh, there's a guy in there, isn't there? Ooh. Titan. He's got one gimp leg, though. Or, no, that's Bane himself. Jeez. I didn't even realize.
Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
I know how this goes. Quit battering. Wait, what? Ultra Stun started being... I guess it's not me. Oh, okay. I don't get it. What am I doing? Oh, shoot. No, so I have like more combat moves when I'm on a Titan henchman, which is cool. I'm gonna get out of here now. Bye, boys. What is he doing? Did I break him? Look at that. What is he doing? What are you doing, mate?
What are you gonna do, Batman?
Why are none of these guys attacking me? What's going on? Clear the way.
You're gonna die here, Batman.
If I attack. What's going on? It's open season here, I guess. Does it still... I hit him all in one hit. Does it think I'm like somehow on the Titan still? Do I have like the hitting capabilities of the Titan? What? Can someone explain to me? Excuse me! I need to do something here. Did that fix him? Oh, I think it did. Okay, now I can do the beatdown. Beatdown, 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 beatdown. Then I'll jump on him. Oh, takedown. Okay, cool. That wasn't bad at all, but, like, to be honest, that was kind of a weird bug. He was obviously dizzy or something, and then I took out everybody in one hit without even having to do counters.
I found Penguin.
Whatever happened, it was awesome.
Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Yay!
But
I'll be in touch.
Yay, I was like, I'm looking at this bio. I was like, what the heck, man? They don't even give us an explanation, but she showed up, so that makes this game even a little bit better. Choose your weapon. Oh, I'm sure that those are the, like, the bats and stuff that they took. It's an armor rack from Skyrim. Alright, where am I going? No. Alright, well, clearly that means I gotta shock something or other. Psht, or not. Oh, can I go up? Do I go through one of these? What? What? Is it painfully obvious? I wish I was live streaming something that I could be like, hey guys, let me know what's up. Wait, can I use a remote control batarang? Is there a control switch somewhere? What's down there? What are these? Yes, there's a control switch there. I'm gonna try that. Oh. Well, not quite. I thought that floor was gone. I don't think that was a floor. There's no floor there. I could go right over and hit that button, I think. Let's do that. I like that there's no recharge for this thing either. That's nice. So I'm gonna aim high and then arc it down. Oh, down too far. No! Okay, I'm just gonna back up then. Okay, I'm gonna have to do a sharp downward thingy here. Dang it. Pretty close. Really love this no recharge time. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna arc it wide then. And do this. Really? That was lame. That got caught on like some random skewed texture hitbox barrier thing. I said enough cool words that have to do with video game development, I'm sure I got the right answer. Bobbin and weaving! Ah! All that and I missed it! Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's help myself out with the arc a little bit here. That was kind of pretty impressed there by myself, even though I messed it up. Got it! Okay. Well, I'm glad I figured it out and didn't just, like, randomly run around for like 20 minutes like I did in that stupid episode. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh, shoot. Those like guys suspended in the water here. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't do riddles yet. Great. Can I read the exhibits here? Here we have some henchmen and fish. And here we have the same thing, but they're different henchmen and fish. Mm-hmm. And then here are the fish. I like aquariums. I really love aquatic life. Here we have a display case that's been opened. Also, you hop on it without even pressing a button. Oh, I need my thingy. That's what I need. I'm like, I'm gonna throw a battering at this button. Password accepted. Oh, cool. I can't grapple, so that means I'm gonna have to use this puppy to take it up. Ah, there we go. I was like, and I'm doing something wrong, but here we go. Bada bing, bada boom. That's kind of my catchphrase when I play as Batman, unofficially. Did I miss anything? Nope. Straight line from this point on, it looks like. Oh. I'll take that, please. I bet there's a trophy in there. Oh, yeah. Upside down. So, basically, Iron Giant is what that looks like. I recognize that wall anywhere. It's an explosive. It's a weak wall that needs to die. Where am I really going, though? That door's where I need to go, but, like, there's stuff over here, and I'm not just gonna walk away from it. Sweet. What changed, though? Okay. Well, there's a riddler trophy in that big grate there, but I don't know, like, what that does. I don't know what it do. Did I just open that a bit? Is that what I did? Like, enough to slide under, perhaps? It would not seem so, but I'm not too worried about it. I'm just gonna progress. I can do the Riddler challenges after I complete the plot, and then I will do a collection challenges video for you. It will probably take me longer for Arkham City, though, because it looks like there's harder stuff, more varied stuff, and I have the disadvantage of not getting most of it before like I did with Arkham City, or Arkham Asylum, derp. Torture Chamber, this looks like a museum aquarium to me, but whatever. Interestingly enough, the first time you meet Mr. Freeze in, Mr. Freeze in, the movie. The first time Batman and Robin meet Mr. Freeze in the movie Batman and Robin is in a museum. Oh, I need this. Okay, I don't want that detective mode. I'm gonna blow this up without detective mode. Cutscene! Oh, Jesus.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
Well, I'm not rescuing these officers very well, am I?
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Good one.
Please, help me.
I got a bad feeling about this, boy. Oh, shoot.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Oh, boy.
Over here, please. Please, help me.
Dude, shut up.
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... Well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Do you want a bat, Blanky? I got plenty of them. You can't have my cape, though. Alright, there's a dude over there that looks frozen. And is that a guy frozen over there? No, those guys under the ice. I don't know. We'll find them. I don't know why some trophies are pink or whatever. Does that mean it's a Catwoman trophy? Yo, I'm trying to be slow, alright? You sure there's nowhere I can grapple? Of course there's not. Ching ching. Well, this is officially the most boringest mission I've played yet. Jesus Christ!
Sorry, Batman. Did I forget to mention my little friend down there? Meet Tiny. Who'd have thought a big fish could be so useful? Not me, that's for sure. He's like a mobile garbage truck.
Need
whatever
help.
I drop in that
tank, please!
Vanishes. Poof.
I do? Oh, there's another one.
Here.
Okay, well, first of all, I know a lot about sharks. And that looks like a pretty huge gray white shark. Too huge for captivity, so I don't even know where he got it from. Definitely not a museum or aquarium. Second of all, it cannot survive in a place like this. This also is just not absolutely possible. Sorry to be that guy. Is there something I can do? Do I, like, zap one of these things? Raft. Maintains one raft. Oh, it's a raft. Well, let me cut that bit puppy down. I'm gonna pull this thing up with my back claw. There we go. Making sense.
Over here.
Shut up, Whitman. How do I let go? Okay. Do I pull myself over there?
I'm over here.
That's pretty cool. Rescue.
Here.
Whitman, oh my god. Calm down. Danger, do not enter.
The undercover cops need my help.
Oh, okay.
If they leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death.
This is how you progress, and I'm not to the point of progressing yet. Whitman! Buddy! We need to have a talk. What if I pulled him out of the ice and then we just, like, fell in? Why?
Over here!
Is there gonna be nothing else about the shark? Woo! I'm gonna pull myself this way a little bit. And then so I can...
I'm over here!
There we go.
It's so cold. Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Alright. Well, why are you just... Do I just leave you on this freaking raft? Is the shark gonna come get us now? You haven't said
Stay
anything.
Stay here yet. For now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
He said there was two more. That should be all of them, though, right? Okay. Works for me, buddy. What? Dang it, too early. Yeah! That one makes sense. Oh, really? Nice! Got a neat little riddle, too. That's the skeleton. Skelly boy!
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. Great. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit.
What was that?
These sniper rifles. Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
No way anyone's taken up.
Where'd it go?
Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now.
Okay, so that's kind of cool. I can draw them over here. Can't use gargoyles, but hey, we're gonna use other means, right?
What the?
God, how many people are gonna bum rush this dead guy though, or unconscious guy?
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
5. There's only 5.
You're
left.
The Penguin! Move it! Out of it! Over here!
Crap.
Now! I found someone!
Okay, they're all bum rushing up here.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What?
Okay, trophy.
What happened to the wall?
Oh my god!
I've got him! He's over here!
Oh my god!
This one!
Jesus Christ.
Huh?
I know they can see me up here, but I'm just gonna zip out. This is just an escape
I know
way,
what
basically.
You're doing, and it ain't gonna work!
Okay, did I get away? I only lost my ballistic vest or whatever armor, so I'm still at, like, full health technically from bullets anyway. Okay, did I get that upgrade that was like what was it? It was like backclaw disarm or whatever. I didn't get it. That's alright.
Two down.
There's only 4 more, so where's the 4th one? Right there. He's on his own, I can get him.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me?
I'm alright. There's only 3 guys.
Come on, he went this way!
This is not too stealthy.
Keep up! Keep this way!
God, I need to get out of here. No, I wanted to jump down there, dang it. Let's just see how this works.
Oh no, I don't know where they went.
Okay. These are the last 2, right? 2 detected, yes.
This is all wrong. Pull it together, or I'll get someone to pull you apart!
This cannot be! Come with me!
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
Okay, shoot, that sucks. That's not fun.
I don't want to do it, I really don't, but I will! I'll put a bullet in this one's head, I mean it!
That's an interesting development. Okay, well, he's like rotating around and stuff, so I think my best bet is to just wait till he's facing the other way and then go past
4 down. 4? Is someone having a laugh?
Okay, he's gonna come up here. Is there a button over here I can hit?
Going on here? This is not good.
Come on, man. Just move first. Do something. Okay, I broke the wall and they seem to like go over there, so I'm gonna do that and zip up here and see what I can do with that. Hopefully the other guy doesn't see me. Crap, he might see me. Okay, I think I'm okay.
Get back, or this one dies!
I've lost one of you idiots! Let's end it there!
Alright, I'm just gonna take a risk and do this. Okay, nice.
What's happening today? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freeza's suit? Answer me!
Where's Freeza's suit, though? Oh, he's right there.
No sign of Freeze, just his suit. He can't survive without it. I need to find him before it's too late.
These penguins are like electrically charged or something.
Hey, Batman!
What? What do you want? I gotta end this episode.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
You'll get it. We grab guns, hole up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and then we get our payback on Mr. Cobblepot.
Okay, so to go back to the ice... Yeah, I go back to the iceberg room. And then in the main thing there where those other two guys are, I don't know what is in that direction. Probably Mr. Freeze or something.
Michaels, grab a firearm and start a patrol.
Oops. No problem.
Sanchez, cover the main entrance. Let's make it out of here in one piece, okay?
I see one of those sons of bitches, and they're dead.
Is this where I came in? Yes, it is. The only way in or out, it looks like. Now I'm sure the shark is gonna have a main featurette here. Oh, I'm sure. Let's get the back claw ready. Let's just start in this direction here. Pull this way slightly. Then this way. And I'm sure the shark's gonna pop out or something. There we go. You can chill on that raft, dude. Buddy, old pal. Alright, next quick save. I'm gonna end the episode though. Sorry, guys. Gotta do it. But it's been a productive one so far. Only got halfway stuck once and got myself pretty out of it really quickly, which is a satisfying feeling. And I'm sure this is what's gonna trigger the autosave.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Alright, ignore this cutscene because we're gonna start it right away in the next video anyway. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I really love the support you guys have been giving me. It is incredible. I have no idea what date this video is going up because I'm recording a lot of episodes ahead of time because January 2nd to 6th, I'll be on vacation. And I kind of want to record videos up through the 10th or so, or as far as I can before we leave, because school is going to start, I think, on like the 9th or something. When I get back, my new college semester will start. Not looking forward to that. And also, when I get back, I have to get some work done on my car, because we're taking my girlfriend's car to Wisconsin Dells, which is only about a 4 or 5 hour drive from where I'm at, but, you know, whatever. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate the support. Again, I can't mention it enough. Be sure to subscribe. Be sure to like this video. Of course, rate honestly, but be sure to subscribe for sure. Oh, man. Thank you guys so much for the support. I love doing this for you guys, so... Thanks for watching Project Jake Plays. Be sure to do it again. It's been real, viewers.